All right, follow me. My name is Zach Schiffman. These? Hell, a lot of condoms. We found them. They're free. We don't buy condoms here. But we're about to show Rich Findell what safe sex is all about. Now, he moved out today to his fancy-smancy one-bedroom on Newbury that none of us could afford if we combined all of our money 4 years after college. Here's his suite. Rumor has it he'll be staying here certain nights when he doesn't want to make the lonesome walk all the way back to his flat on Newbury. He's going to have a nice little surprise in store for him.
The hell is going on?
We're gonna destroy my death. With a lot of condoms.
I'm not a pro at this.
We have paper towels because these are spermicidal lubricated.
Oh my god.
Ew. But... oh, it's all over my hands. They're gonna blow them up like balloons. It's everywhere. It's all over my hands.
It's hard to open up more packets, why not?
Can we reach this?
Yeah, I can.
We should have brought fucking hand cream down. It would have filled them. Ew! What the fuck? Why would anyone want this spermicidal lubricant? Fuck getting rid of what is it called? Sperm? Spermicide? It's so not worth it.
There's so much blue on the chair.
Let's see how much these things can stretch.
Sure. They get really fucking big.
I don't know if it'll make it.
I wish we had hand lotion to spray on the inside of these.
Yeah, that's what I said. A light bulb is practicing safe sex, ladies and gentlemen. It's about to get itself on tonight. These and be like, what the fuck? Can I put one in his fridge? Oh, should I put it in his Tropicana or his water? Let's see if this is a magnum size. I really need to wash my hands.
What if he came in right now and be like,
wait, does anyone have a scissor or a knife? Look, it's... Baby want his bottle? What?